how then can that president make the most important decisions of all about the security of our country? I mean, that's, I do feel passionately about that. You have to get the politics out of our intelligence process.
I appreciate that. I appreciate the